here. It's okay. Open up.
Hey.
What's up with you?
Come on. Get him inside.
What happened?
Got hit again. Squatters off the highway. We've got to get some men together, go after them.
Don't look at me, it ain't my problem.
They've got Manny.
You sent Manny on a supply run.
I just run the camp, D. I don't tell folks how to live their lives.
Go to hell, Cope!
Cope, I found his bike. I'm gonna see if I can track him down.
My men said they'd set up an ambush on the Sanium.
Yeah, I already found it. Deacon out.
Someone shoot!
Who's that?
Thank you.
wasn't gonna let him kill you. Besides, who the hell else around here knows how to rebuild a carburetor? Just back up. Nice and slow. Don't make a sound.
It's clear.
I've been camping too long. Never saw nothing like that before.
You're okay. Let's get the hell out of here.
You don't gotta twist my arm on that one.
Yeah, so what the hell happened? What were you doing out here?
I don't know. I hadn't been on a run in months. It felt like maybe I wasn't, I don't know, doing my share, you know?
A lot of assholes with guns out here, Manny. Not many know how to fix the shit that they ride around on.
Yeah, yeah, that's what Cope said.
Yeah, for once I agree with the son of a bitch.
So what do you think? Why's it gotta be this way?
Be what way?
Everyone out here trying to kill everyone else.
Manny, you know how many folks were locked up in prisons before the shit went down? I mean, here in the States...
No idea.
2.5 million. You count the ones that are out on parole and probation, that's almost 7 million, so... 1 in 35 was someone who didn't give a shit about the law. And those are just the ones that got caught.
Shit.
So the question isn't, why is it like this now? The question is, why wasn't it always like this?
So I'll be sticking to the camp from now on.
It's probably a good idea. You good from here?
Yeah, yeah. Hey, Deke, I owe you, man. I'd be dead right now if you hadn't...
Manny, nose down.
Nose down. They feed you.
Now get the hell out of here.
Thank you.
hope. I found him.
Thank God and country. He's alive?
He's a little banged up, but he'll live. I'm guessing a few drifters were trying to find out about your camp. How many men you have, how many guns.
I hope he told them. We have all the damn guns we need, and we mean to keep them. Feds don't got no more to say about that now, do they?
No, I guess they don't. If Manny gets back, tell him to keep his nose down. St. John out. That's it.
All right, brother, you're killing me. Where are you getting the creosote?
Just like driving that dump truck around.
Goddamn right I do.
Alright. I'm heading to the old sawmill. They got a couple of storage tanks there. They should have all the creosote we need.
The old sawmill? Last I checked, there was a horde there. Big goddamn horde.
Yeah. I'm, pretty sure I knew that.
What, you still got a death wish? I mean, even after finding your old lady, Deke? We're gonna get her back.
Boozman, no. No, I don't. Look, I can handle this. Just be ready. I'll radio when it's clear to bring your rig in. Deacon out.
Deke?
Yeah, Ricky.
Boozer just told me you're heading to the old sawmill.
Yeah, and Boozer has a big mouth.
He is head of security. He has to tell me. You remember when I took you to the sawmill, right? You remember me showing you the horde that lives there?
Oh, yeah, I remember.
The really big horde that lives, sleeps, and eats there.
Yeah, like I said, I remember. Look, Ricky, when I was with the militia, we created a sort of souped-up Molotov.
Souped-up Molotov.
Yeah, it's like napalm. Anyway, trust me, I got this.
We need you, Deke, alive.
Ricky, I'll be fine. You don't gotta worry about me no more, okay? I know what I'm doing. Ricky?
Yeah, Deke.
I'm, just lighting some candles.
Okay.
And in this case, some big goddamn Molotovs, but, you know, you get the idea.
Yeah! Okay. There we go.
Deacon St. John, this is Copeland. I just wanted to let you know that Peaceful Lake appreciates all that you're doing for us. You made a difference in a great many lives.
Holy Jesus.
Later, finish burning out these nests. Sniper on the road. Oh, goddammit.
Check this out.
Deer crossing. Wow, that's not too smart, even without the traffic. Good.
This ought to be easy, right?
I just gotta make sure I have enough traps, ammo, Molotovs, and anything else I can carry.
Plant some traps, gotta plant some traps!
I got a use for you.
Holy shit, Dick. Looks like I missed all the fun.
Yeah. Next time, I drive the truck. You fight the freakers.
Yeah, brother.
Okay, just pull it over there.
All right, you got it.
All right, that's it. Head back to camp. I'll meet you there.
All right.
And, booze man, drive carefully.
What do you think? That I'm gonna blow myself up?
Some work I need to do on the truck. I'll radio you when it's ready.
Thank you. I'm ready when you are.
Deke, you sure you want to do this?
They're coming, Ricky. Unless we take him out first.
You're right. Okay, Ricky out.